What happens if you put WD-40 on wood? Applying WD-40 on wood can temporarily make it look polished and protect it from moisture, but it's not ideal for long-term care. WD-40 can eventually damage the finish and leave a sticky residue over time. For better results, use products specifically designed for wood care, such as furniture polish or wood oil, to maintain its appearance and integrity.